two teams that went toe-to-toe, face-to-face, at In Your House Premium Live Event. And here it is, these two teams for the gold. And things are breaking down.
Yeah, absolutely.
You mentioned, Toxic, come on.
You mentioned that In Your House Premium Live Event. I'll tell you who won that match. It was Toxic Attraction.
Well, this could be a long night for Toxic Attraction. Mandy Rose still in action later tonight.
It'll be a glorious night for Toxic Attraction, and things are looking exactly that way.
Down to the final two teams, one of which will put gold around their waist. Carter, whoa, is looking for the kick. Countered, shoulders down, and oh, just kicked out.
Next for the winner, don't forget.
Oh! NXT coming to you with limited commercial breaks here tonight, and it is all about the NXT Women's Tag Team titles in this moment. Toxic Attraction looking for their unprecedented third reign as champions, and they could be closing in. Another near fall.
It is just one-way traffic at this point. Toxic Attraction showing their class. Chance and Carter perhaps once again destined to be the bridesmaids.
Well, don't speak too soon. Bam, right under the jaw. Into the cover. Hook of the leg. Oh, another near fall. And somehow, some way, Toxic Attraction continuing to fight. And Carter was able to get all of that kick. But you can hear right now, the NXT Universe are behind one team. Chance in Carter. Off the tag team offense, Dolan has been laid out. Chance is legal. Hooks both legs for a little extra leverage. Another near fall. I mean, wait, you might not agree with Chance and Carter. You may be pro-Toxic Attraction, but both these teams are giving it all here on NXT.
Well, that's what happens when the gold is on the line. And you mentioned the NXT Universe backing Chance and Carter. They've backed them for 2 years. It's never been enough.
Now, will it be enough tonight? But in this very crucial moment, it's Gigi Dolan able to make the tag to Jane. And now Jane, oh, isolating Carter.
Toxic Attraction doing exactly what they do best, keeping the fresh woman in the ring. Here we go.
Into the cover for a third win. Ooh, and quickly with a kick is Carter.
You think it's funny? How's that not a disqualification, Vic Joseph?
All four women down the NXT Universe beside themselves right now. One of these teams will leave tonight with the NXT Women's Tag Team titles around their waist. This indeed is awesome, and this is the match. This is the moment both these teams have been fighting for.
Absolutely, all coming down to this. In the case of Toxic Attraction, desperate to get their championships back. In the case of Chance and Carter, desperate to climb to the top of the mountain for the first time.
Look, Chance and Carter, they're sick of Toxic Attraction running the NXT Women's Division, but they could put the closing, finishing touch. Wait a minute.
We saw this before. This is exactly how Chance and Carter lost it in your house.
Ooh! We're trying to rewrite history tonight. Wait a minute, shoulders are down, miscommunication. Is this gonna be it? Oh, able to kick out. Ooh!
Cheap shot there to the jaw of Jacy.
That wasn't a cheap shot. That was perfectly planted, as is that 450. Cover or Chance? What a moment!
Here are your winners,
feel the love from the NXT Universe, because it is that love that has fueled these two women to this moment. Never quitting, never listening to the doubters, always persevering. But let's go back to what a match it was. It was a four-way elimination match. These were the final two teams in here. Toxic Attraction so close to bam being the last team standing, but not tonight.
Once again, we see Chance and Carter, a move they pulled so flawlessly, but never has the reward been as great as it was tonight. New NXT Women's Tag Team Champions after the best part of 3 years of trials, tribulations, grit, and determination. They have done it.
The dream was so real, it had to come true for Chance and Carter, and it came true tonight.
Congratulations to the brand new NXT Women.